Hello everyone. Dear students, I will give two examples. In the first one, 4,700 students visited the science exhibition held in a higher primary school. And next example is 3,500 people were killed, more than 20,000 people were missing, and more than 80,000 people have become homeless as floods hit Karnataka. Can we say that there were exactly as many people as the numbers quoted in this news item? In example first, did exactly 4,700 children visit this exhibition? In example two, were exactly 8,000 people homeless? It may not be exactly that number. The exact number of children may be 4,687, 4,500 or 4,700. The number of people who became homeless may be 76,000, 84,000, 83,372 or 84,724 or 67,839. In this example, 4,700, 20,000 and 80,000 are almost the same as the exact numbers, but not exact numbers. These are approximated numbers. The approximate number is roughly calculated. The approximate calculation is known as estimation. So, dear students, in this class, let us learn more about estimation in the chapter Mental Arithmetic. Mental Arithmetic. First one, estimating the given number to the nearest tens place. Estimating the given number to the nearest tens place. First one, consider example first. Round off 48 to the nearest tens place. 48 is lies between 40 and 50. Observe the number line here. Forty, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Compare the position of 48, which lies between 40 and 50. 48 is nearest to 50. Approximately equal to 50. So 48 when round off to nearest to tens place gives 50. Observe here how to round off a number to nearest to tens place. There is a rule: if the digit at ones place, if the digit at ones place is 0.2 If the digit at ones place is 1, 2, 3, 4, replace unit digit by 0. If the digit at ones place is 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, replace unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the tens place. If the digit at ones place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace unit digit by 0. If the digit at ones place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the tens place. Next, consider example 2. Round off 572 to the nearest tens place. Observe here, in the number 572, if the digit at ones place 1, 2, 3, 4, replace the unit digit by 0. Observe the unit place, here the number is 2, so replace unit digit by 0. Round off to nearest tens place, replace unit digit by 0, because if the digit at ones place is 1, 2, 3, 4, replace unit digit by 0, leave tens place unchanged. Therefore, 572 rounded off to nearest tens place, it is 570. Next, example 3. Round off 2736 to the nearest tens place. Observe here, if the digit at ones place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace unit digit by 0. If the digit at ones place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the tens place. In the number 2736, in the unit place it is 6. So round off to nearest tens place, replace ones place by 0 and add 1 to the tens place. Add 1 to tens place, replace unit place by 0, it become this 6 become 0. Add 1 to the tens place, 3 plus 1 4, write 100 and 1000 place as it is. We get 2740. Therefore, when 2837 is rounded off to nearest tens place is 2740. Next, we move on to estimating the given number to the nearest hundreds place. There is a rule when estimating the given number to the nearest hundred place, that is, if the digit at tens place is 1, 2, 3, or 4, replace tens units place digit by 0 if the digit at tens place is 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, replace tens unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the hundreds place. If the digit at tens place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace tens and units place digit by 0. If the digit at the tens place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace tens unit place by 0, add 1 to the hundred place. Consider example. Example 1. Round off 4578 to the nearest 100th place. Observe here, if the digit at tens place is 1, 2, 3 or 4, replace tens and units place by 0. If the digit at tens place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, replace units tens digit by 0 and add 1 to the 100th place. In the number 4578, in the tens place, the number is 7. So, replace tens unit digit by 0 and add 1 to the 100 place. 5 plus 1, 6. Write the 1000 place as it is. Therefore, when 4578 is rounded off to nearest hundreds place, it is 4006. So, dear students, in this class we learnt about estimation. In that we learnt estimating the given number to the nearest tens place and nearest hundred. 100th place.